We're here again at O'Donnell Chevrolet Buick, taking a look at a 2011 Chevy Cruze Eco model. Take you around the vehicle, show you some of the nice features that this vehicle has to offer. Just last month, this vehicle outsold the Toyota Camry, which is in a different class. But of course, people are choosing better fuel economy. That's what the Eco model has to offer, up to 44 miles to the gallon. Part of that are these polished forged aluminum lightweight wheels. A nice style to them. Get in real close, show you the disc brakes. Nice swooping headlights. Honeycomb grille. This lower portion of the grille here has vents that actually close off for aerodynamics just inside there. They move automatically. Need to profile this vehicle right now. This is crystal red metallic. And here's a good look at that paint up close in the Southern California sun. Nice shimmer to it. So the Eco is a 1.4 liter turbo engine. It either comes in a manual 6-speed or an automatic 6-speed with sequential shift mode. Let's have the color keyed mirrors, door handles. The Eco model does come with the rear spoiler. Low profile spoiler for the rear of the vehicle. This does not have the remote engine start on this particular model because it's only $20,050. Also does not have the backup sonar. Those are also available. Show you underneath the vehicle here. Go inside and see the nice sporty red interior on this one. Carries over here on the door and also on the dash. Red sport cloth at the center of the seats. It's only on select models. Actually looks very nice with the red. So this just has the manual adjusted seats that ratchets up, ratchets down. Less items to avail electronically. You have your stereo controls over here on the right hand side with your Bluetooth and mute. Over here you get your cruise control, power windows, power locks, power mirrors, headlamps, auto feature. You can adjust your level of steering wheel right there. It's also telescopic. RPM gauge on the left side, temperature and fuel in the upper middle, speedometer on the right, computer in the middle with the And this particular model does have the XM satellite radio, which is good for 3 months, and you can take over with your subscription. Also has the OnStar on the mirror. Good for 6 months with turn-by-turn navigation. Continue that with your subscription. Stereo controls with CD. Also does have the auxiliary and USB inputs right down here in the middle. A small console, 12-volt outlet in the middle. There's your shift gate with sequential shift modes on the lower left-hand side. Heating, ventilation, air conditioning controls, air circulation. That's how you lock and unlock the vehicle inside. Passenger airbag is off unless someone is seated there over 60 pounds. Let's take a look at the interior of the vehicle again. And here is the visibility of the vehicle from the driver's seat. Rear view. Passenger mirror. Looking out the rear of the vehicle, their head turned. Plenty of headroom in this vehicle. And there's your driver's mirror. Visibility out the driver's windows, driver's side. So the Eco model does have the leather wrapped steering wheel. Has a nice feel to it. A little bit of luxury. There's your glove box. Large enough to carry most items that you would want to place in there anyway. Standard audio system here. Does have some compartments in the doors for water bottles. Let's get out and take a look at the rest of the vehicle. Go under the hood and then we'll look at the trunk. Well, I'll start with the trunk first actually. Large opening with the trunk. You'll notice that it is actually very deep trunk as far as top to bottom. Easy to place items in there. A lot of our competitors, their trunk would be at about this level. So you're gonna lose some space there, but not with the Chevy Cruze. The seats are 60-40 split. They do go down for extra storage, utility. This particular model does have the spare tire. Otherwise you would have the inflator kit. There's your Cruze Eco badging. You wanna look for that if you want the Eco model. Let's go under the hood. 1.4 liter EcoTech engine with a turbo. To maintain. This vehicle is rated a 5-star crash test rating by the International Institute of Highway Safety. Come test drive one of the new Eco models at your local Chevy dealer or here at O'Donnell Chevrolet at 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California, 91776. You can reach us by phone at 626-285-3600, or you can visit us online at odonnellchevroletbuick.com, odonnellchevrolet.com, or odchevy.com.